Today in wine history, John Britton, later to be an English antiquarian, was apprenticed to a wine merchant, Mr. Mendham, in 1785.